Alright guys, welcome back. It's been a while since some of my videos have been up because I've been pretty busy, but I hope that hasn't been putting you guys too much off my channel. If it has, I'm very sorry. But today, if you guys have looked at the title, or you're looking at exactly what I'm looking at, or if you just want to be a dick, we're playing Hello Kitty Adventures. But I've been pretty psyched for this game. I hope you guys have been as well. If you guys do, please smash that like button and yeah, give me some feedback. Let me know if you guys are enjoying this. So let's just jump on in. Yes, that's me. Yes, I am. Alright, sweet. Just gonna take a drink of my Gatorade while everything sets up.
It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before.
That's a nice little introduction there. So we should probably play the game.
Such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Back down. Won't somebody tell me an answer if you can? I want someone to tell me what's the soul of a man. I'm going to ask a question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me what is the soul of a man?
For another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
So we're finally in the controls of the infamous Mad Max.
Need water.
And he needs some water. So that was a pretty epic intro, I guess you could say. So left is jump, move. Okay, so the basics, that's alright. So yeah, how's that for an intro for a game? It's a pretty extreme intro, actually. Wasn't really expecting anything like that, but it's pretty good. Can't wait to see what the rest of this game would be about. So right now we're just going to fill our water source somehow. Use the water to... How do I do that? I don't know. Do I jump? Do I like beat the... Oh, there we go. Oh wow, that's going to fill us right up. Alright, so up on the D-pad... Oh, hold
the dog
drink.
Has led me right so far.
All I had was a sip. Alright.
Gotta find it.
Okay, so the dog is apparently our best friend. Where am I going? How do I run? Can I sprint? There's a dive roll. Oh yeah. What does that button do? Nothing.
This man, are you quiet, gently?
What?
It ain't for eating.
It's you. Father was alike inside the air that gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah? I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. I'm your man. Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid.
I like this guy. He's interesting. That's what I'm gonna say at the least. Is there a sprint? I want a sprint. Not agreeing with the jump button at the moment, though.
Dog's bleeding out.
Bro, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
The fuck is grit, Saint? Oh, what's that? Eat food. Is that dog food?
Canned food. Sure beats eating nugget gruel.
That's fucking disgusting.
Oh, not good.
Oh, there's a sprint button. Why didn't you tell me this earlier? This would have made my life so much easier. Jesus Christ. Squeeze through this gap. Because we're pretty awesome like that.
Alright, what do you got? Ammo. No wire.
Yeah, that'll do. I mean, you could shoot someone. Hold A to climb. Got it. Alright, so what am I? You see some combat? See some combat. Oh, we could just do this. How did that go? Combat was over as quick as his life. Actually, that would be quite long. Okay. So we got 7 scrap from the dude, so that's good, I think. Oh, would they beat the shit out of that dude? Alright, so X and Y are your basics.
Okay. You regret coming here, boy! Where you playing at?
Oh, mate, you ain't got shit on me. I'm Mad Max. I'm Australian, okay? Can't fight us. Oh, come here. Just, let's go. Let's go. Look at this. Look at this. You ain't got shit. You ain't got shit. I'm talking like big talk right now, but wait till one dude hits me. I'm just gonna like shut up basically straight away. Okay. So we found the wire, which pretty much just told us exactly where it was, so there's not really any need for us to really look for it. What is this? Hold, and it tells you about location. Alright, so apparently there's like 2 scrap in the area. I don't know what I would be looking for. What about, oh, what was that? Oh, climb. Okay, I'm guessing it's that. Alright, I was right. The only reason I was guessing that is because that was the only thing that was around here. What the fuck was that sound? Alright, cool. I'm guessing that's the other one. And the location looted 100%. Wow. We did well, guys. We did well. There's a lot of stuff, but we managed to get through it. Now, how do I get out of here? Well, I can't go that way because that's climbing, so I'm going this way. Wait, didn't I come in this way? Can I get out this way?
No, not yet. You are not ready.
Wait!
Bit of a twitch on Max's leg then, if you guys saw that. Game's not really buggy, it's just a little bit unpolished. Okay.
Hurry, Saint! Dinky D's leaking bad!
I'm coming, Dinky D! Don't die me now! Ew, gross.
Oh. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown! You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Praise be! Praise be!
I like him.
My buggy's just over here. Follow me.
I'm listening carefully, and I think I hear Max's leg squeaking.
Come! This way.
I think I did. Not sure now. That is one
easy
cool looking
dog.
Buggy.
Easy.
Didn't this dog try to
grab
kill
it
him?
Up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but
on that
she
side.
Can haul.
Okay. Oh, finally we get to the drop. Whoa, this feels weird.
Holy sooner I get my car
shit, that feels
sooner
weird.
Amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter! These barbarians love to chop!
Oh my god! Alright, I know they said that this game was like supposed to be known for its combat stuff and bones, but I'm a little skeptical on this first little touchy touch.
We can see the camp from up there.
I don't have problems with it, it just feels a bit unresponsive. Anyone else get that feeling? Or is it just me? I can't tell. I like this guy, he's so cool.
You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. I'm gonna. Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabbarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Holy. My car lost, reduced to best gap, blah, blah, blah. Alright, so let's jump in this. Alright, binoculars. What am I doing? Do I look at that?
Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Okay, so I can just look around and stuff. Is that it? Is that all I had to do?
Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
Okay, I'm just saying.
Where is this place?
Whatever.
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
Too, and there's a lot more of it. Nice. This is a bedroom.
Oh, my sanctum awaits.
Okay. I'm guessing that's where he sleeps. I can't tell with this guy. Does he sleep? Would he seem like someone that sleeps?
Come and see, O Saint. A dream. A hallucination. Become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston. By the tranny on all high. By the cam and the U-joint, blessed be. There she lies. The magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look! See, here, divine meets driveshaft in a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You might say with that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, and springs, and shocks, and links, too.
It's gotta be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
We'll get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes. Come. No time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go.
This guy doesn't get a break. This looks like shit.
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die.
This one handles better. I call
the grave. But we must go in the dead of night.
Oh, that's the map. Oh, God. I'm zoomed out all the way and there's still more room to look. Oh, what the fuck?
Buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
This is gonna Whoa.
We're low on fuel. Unfortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
I thought I had fuel. Missing areas where I have to check.
Over there! Fuel cans!
Is there? What did I do? Is it empty?
Empty.
Oh. Does that mean it's useless? I'm guessing this isn't there. One! It's a bit fucking stingy. Oh, yep. Call me this. What is it?
Whoever was here is long gone now.
Salvage
long with anything
probe?
Of use.
All around. Keep your eyes peeled.
You gonna make it to the next spot?
Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
We barely made
she's
it.
Out of gas.
Oh, hey, I just wanted to know if I could borrow some fuel. I'm kind of broken down and. Alright, no. I win. Okay. Oh, what do you got? Apparently he had some stuff. Okay.
We may refuel and demolish.
So he doesn't kick it, check, he just what do I do? How do I refuel?
Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim!
Don't you need like a funnel or something? Otherwise everything's gonna go everywhere. Like I trust him at all, but
praises okay. Is full! But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up.
Is there another one? There is. But I thought there was just the one there. Okay, don't mind me. I just play the game, that's all. Okay, hold A to store.
No! Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
I don't like the whole idea of holding Y. I feel like it should just be the same if you just press Y. It would make like the exact same amount of sense. Okay, so we have fuel, only jet. Comments below, let me know if
nobody
you guys
around.
Have troubles with this as well.
Oh,
I'm doing so bad already.
One blast should split it wide
okay.
Open.
Right, I got this. I'm good. I get this.
So let's make this one count.
Alright, cool. So I'm guessing I grab this. Then here, do I press X? Okay.
Exhortations! She can't open! We must hurry! Wardens of this place, murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers!
Alright then, that was a good match. What
the fuck is
that?
Man killers everywhere! Tread careful!
Oh shit. Oh god, I'm the worst driver at this. Oh, I'm kidding. Okay. So don't touch the giant fiery things. What the fuck? This is like ridiculously hard to control.
More traps ahead.
not touch that. I really don't want to touch that. Please tell me there's like a better handling or something when you get... Shit. Anyone in the comments below, just message, like, comment if you guys have the same problem with the turning and stuff as I am. Or just say, you know, Dingo, you shit. It's as simple as that. Fuck! No. Jesus, I can't see. Oh god. Alright, this car is gonna blow up something. We haven't even done anything extreme, really. We're almost at the destination. If I can get there before dying, I'm okay. Alright, cool. That was bloody bullshit.
There! Our prize, ripe for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
And up the cave tunnels
we go. Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Do I go up there? I saw something.
Something here.
Like what? Oh god, this is confusing me so much right now.
Maybe I could zip down this.
How? What do I do? Oh, what the fuck?
Flashlight.
Yeah.
Andy.
Could take that. Why is there a naked man? Why am I stealing his stuff? I'm a little confused about it. Okay, so I can turn it on and off like that. That's right. For me, I need it. For you guys, I don't think you will, because I'll probably brighten it up a bit in editing, so... You guys should be fine. What the fuck? Am I gonna have to beat the shit out of someone? Just come on. No. So I'm not gonna have to fight anyone. That's alright then. Might have a full water bottle. Oh, I am. Thank you very much.
Yes, there you are, Saint. And you got the whole world up there in your hand. You got a choice to make. Which one shall be your prize? Choose. Get down here so we can escape with our skins.
Okay. Does it mean I get to pick what it's gonna look like, or...? Whoa. Oof. Ah. Die roller. Kinda looks like the look of the furnace, to be honest. Ooh, it's a tough choice for me. Wait, I can show? Oh, that's what they're... I'm gonna say furnace. You guys let me know what you guys would have picked in the comments below. Then we can, like, discuss decisions. Oh shit. Hey, how you doing? Oh, evade attacks. Okay, so you can't parry them, so you have to, like, dodge them and stuff. Where is he? I can't see him. Oh, I wasn't... I can't see this fucking... Oh, damn it. Wrong button. Oh. Fuck you. There's tougher enemies than you and fucking Mario. Come on, fight me! You should get the weapon next to me as quickly. Kill a dazed enemy. Right, so we're gonna daze one. If I'm lucky. today's one. Alright, so we didn't see anything to do with the shivs, but I don't know. Whoa, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. Alright, so I'm guessing that means run. There's a lot to do with holding buttons. Not much to do with, like, just in general, like, pressing the button. Hold to get in the car. Hold to climb a ladder. Hold to do anything else. Okay, what is this? Okay.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
Boom, baby.
Cool. Die. I don't know why, but I feel like handling is doing better now. Side ramp. Boom. Shit. I like that. The terrain breaks and stuff when you go. That's good. That is a nice touch.
There's creatures of the underworld.
Yeah, but you don't see that in many games where, like, just the little details like that get kind of underlooked. But I like that if you smack against rocks and stuff, it actually, they will break and things. That's a nice touch, I'll be getting. That, for some reason, didn't break because it's, like, indestructible or something. And I punched the desk, so that really hurt.
Something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop. Or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
So I can get him to
now.
Fix that, but only when standing still. Alright, that's fair enough. I feel like I did a nice choice with this furnace one. That looks alright. It's not really from the side, like there looks pretty nice. Or like front on.
Or the back, I guess, yeah.
It's a nice little pick. Take off now, I'm guessing. Whee-hoo! Good looking game. I like it already. Bit. I got an achievement. Okay. I'm a little annoyed with the driving, just a tiny bit. But, you know, I reckon we'll pick it up. Go pretty well. So hopefully you guys are enjoying this episode, and if you are, guys, just leave a like and or just comment to let me know that you're enjoying this, and we'll keep going. All right, so we're back in the sanctum. We're gonna talk to this dude.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
Why do we need a harpoon? We're gonna fucking chase Moby Dick?
With the harpoon, say, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We get it all?
That's so, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for, safekeeping, see?
Oh, I don't want to know what you're doing with a fucking tip of a bloody harpoon in your bed. Just gross. Could have gone without hearing about that. I wanted to sleep tonight, but I guess I'm not. That's alright, that's not important.
If a hunchback delivers,
This harpoon will be very useful.
You didn't even think it was useful in the first place. You were just like, what's the good use of having a harpoon?
Got the jag tip.
Okay, so this is how you customize. Harpoon category. Jag tip for 15 scrap. That's cheap. Alright, Max also has enough scrap to install a ramming grill. Alright, select ramming grill. Install ramming grill. It's not a very big ramming grill, is it? When do I unlock the next one? Through the story. Oh, V6. Oh, there's different V6 engines. These are V8s, I guess. Is that it? I'm guessing so. Is there like any? No.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Max is a bit of a right now kind of guy, isn't he? Doesn't really leave much time to just chill, you know, relax. Pick up.
Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Okay. So we have to do that to all of them? Oh my god, how did I just lose that? That's how I change.
Better use the harpoon for this.
Okay, not bad. Oh, it's a cooldown, I think. If that's what the... I think. The scrap, I'm not gonna bother. Yeah, so if you guys look, when I use the harpoon, the bottom right, there's a bit of a red line around it. So I'm guessing this means... it's, yeah, that's... that'd be a cooldown.
Scout it out.
Just gonna grab the scrap really quickly. Wherever it is. Oh, a bit of an environmental beat. I'm assuming there's other ones, not just if you punch them against walls. Just because they have that little feature in there, or it could just be they have that little feature and that's it. So... hopefully that's not just it, because I would like to see some more with that. But, we're gonna find out. And I just looted that 100%. Too easy. Okay, so we're gonna go scout the camp from the lookout. Nice. Do we go? Oh shit. So go to the camp.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! I need to prove. Pumped from the very ground. Set in convoys to be refined in gasoline in gas town.
Okay, so we got a lookout point. That's good. Alright, nice.
Let's see. War Crier.
War Crier. War Crier's sole purpose is to rely on Aurelia camp. Okay, so I'm guessing
gets
he's still
defended.
Okay, so if I just move over something, then it just tells me.
Sniper out front.
Thank you for commentating on everything. You make this so helpful, Max.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Oh, why can't we just enter? You make everything so serious, don't you? Oh, Jesus. There we go. Alright, cool. So, how do we take out the sniper without getting our butts kicked?
They've spotted us now! And preparing for battle!
This has got to be quick.
Can I take it down like this? I just did! Fuck you!
Now the gate. Thank you for being played from.
We'll rip it up!
Oh,
this
one's
going to
flame. No! No! Itself never reverse like that. Jesus Christ. What was the handbrake again? Oh, I'm gonna turn around, aren't I? Oh no. Okay, that was easy. Okay, so I get out. So it was three things. I'm guessing that's the thing up there. This? No! That's not what I meant to do! How do I get rid of him? I'm a little preoccupied, actually. That's not really like the buff did anything.
Now stop making that racket.
I like that. That makes me happy.
The Black on Black is gone. They left nothing.
Okay. So I'm guessing the Black on Black is his most well-known vehicle that he usually has in the movies. Oh, that must be his kids. Max, we miss you. Come back soon.
Will I ever come back?
I'm a little confused on what he's coming back
to. That pump and destroy it.
Just drink a bit of water, because I don't want to be below half health. It's always a nice little rule to have in video games. Never go below half health. How do we get up there? Well, that's gonna sort of climb over there. But I'll just beat it down with my manly beating powers. Oh god. Oh, nice. So, finally got to see something to do with a shiv. That was pretty brutal. For a shiv, that's a fucking big shiv. I thought they were usually like... Oh, what's this? Something to be done. What is all that? What's going on? Why is my game all dusty? They said about random sandstorms in the game. So nice of them to come into play right now. Shit. Oh my god. How do I get up there? There. guess. Do we go down? I'm guessing. Yes. I thought I fell down for a second there, so I paused a little. Alright, there we go. Yay.
Him again.
Can I just shoot him or something? Where do I go? This way? Okay. Oh, I thought he just went up. And he actually got to use the controller. Alright,
what do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
He's a bit creepy and I can't see shit. Again, for you guys, you probably won't have to worry because I'll make it brighter. But yeah, well, what is this? Max will build up fury when enraged in ground combat. When fury has been accumulated, Max will enter fury mode. Do I have the light on? Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm in. Oh god. Guessing this is fury mode. Oh shit! What if I use a shiv in this mode? I wanted to use a shiv while in fury. That ruined it just then. You bastard. Oh, that's, I love that so much.
Make it so that there's no reason for that to come back.
Just filling up in some health. Roadkill level 3.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
We've only got one can, don't they? They got one can. For a fucking oil pump rig, whatever it is. A little surprised they only have one can of fuel. Allies have populated the thing which I saw before, but I don't see how, because we don't have any allies. Everyone wants to kill me.
The one from the tunnels. I need to find him.
My zipline. Oh, I didn't know. God damn it. I fucking was holding A. Up. Stop. Hold A. Fine. There you go. So stupid. Hate that.
Now to begin my work.
There's something needs doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. And you need both of us.
I feel like Max doesn't need to do, because he's been around cars like long enough.
If there's you have to wander solo, please, then take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind.
Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
He's fucking weird. I'm assuming this is the dude from before.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You're the purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run, lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
What just happened? Drifter tokens. Oh, this is leveling up. Oh, okay. That seems important. That seems important. Not really that important. That, I'm not... Nah. What is this? Increases Max's ability to acquire more water... No, that one. Use a token to increase Max's legend level by... I don't know what legend level is. Yes. I don't know. Health. Yep. Seems like a pretty basic combination of things I want. There's a bit of flesh over his watch, but we're just gonna ignore that. Can I get up? Oh. So I was the one that was meant to make him get up. That's a bit odd. Alright, so we're going to return to the Magnum. Griffith can help Max improve his abilities. Alright, so he's... in a way, our leveling up.
Spiders. That's trouble.
Okay. Why is that trouble? Where is the Magnum Opus?
Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
How do I use a flagon?
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her
somewhere. No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
This garage should install the dual nitrous boost. How do I... That's... Oh, so this is the... Okay. So there's a couple different car bodies.
nitro done yet?
Oh, yes. Nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
This has a nitro boost. All right. Shit. Oh, my God. That's crazy. Oh my god. Oh god, repair that, please. Oh my god. I'm gonna die when I use that. Alright, champ, that's good. Oh, they want more.
Silence them before they call their friends.
Oh, la 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 la. Can I use this? I can. Pulled him out of the car. That's pretty great.
They really should get back to my sanctum.
Max. It can change his appearance. Oh, okay, so I gotta get his level up more to do that. I don't know what this is. Jacket upgrades. I have no idea what that did. I have no idea what that did either because I'm not reading him. Oh, so this is where I can upgrade his basic stuff. Ah. Alright, guys. Well, I'm going to call an episode there because it's getting on the hour mark. I'm probably going to make these videos a bit shorter. But for now, because it's the first look at the game, I want to get you guys excited. So if you guys do that, like that in the video, please leave a like, rating, and subscribe if you did, or just a comment in the comment section down below if you want to see more of this. So, till then, have fun, and peace out for now.